Hello everyone, I'm with Khadir and I was having an issue with the window not working. So after doing some diagnosis, we realized it's the regulator of the window. So today we are going to demonstrate how to change the window regulator in Civic Cruise.
So in order to replace the window regulator, we're gonna need 1/4 inch ratchet, a 10 millimeter socket, 120 torque, a screwdriver, and then 1/3-8 ratchet. We're gonna start by popping out. We use a small screwdriver that I use to pop this out. This is removed. So now we're gonna remove this small cover. Keep it aside. And then we're gonna remove one more cover here. Keep it aside. So now there is two bolts. There's one bolt here and then one bolt here which need to be removed. This is the 20 torque. So we're gonna use a ratchet to remove it. Then we're gonna remove this one here. These two is removed. Then we use this screwdriver. We're gonna pop everything out. So we're gonna start from the bottom here. So you see how easy it is? Just need to pop the screw out. Okay, there's no screw holding it, so only these two. There's one screw here and one screw which holds the whole things, and then just need to use the screwdriver to pry everything out. Make sure everything is pried out, and then just need to pop, you see the lock here, so gently, like, just put it on top, like lift it on top, and then one is out, it's gonna be. And you remove it like that. So then now you have to disconnect all the plug which is inside, all the electrical connection which goes to this side, so they are connected down here. So you just need to remove everything. There's like three connector, so you get all the connector out by gently, like, there's a small tab here, so you press it and then just pull it out. So all the three connectors are out. And then for this one, you just need to use a small screwdriver. Be gentle with that one, press it back. And then you pull it at the back. And then remove it. Come out. So this is out completely. So now the window regulator is found here. So on this model, in order to replace the window regulator, we have to change the whole, it come together with the whole thing like one assembly. Let me show you. So in order to replace this, it come with the whole assembly. Like you can see, guys, we have to replace the whole thing. It doesn't come only with the regulator. For this model, here is the connector to the regulator. So there's a small lock, the red one, so you just need to pull it down and then just press on it and pull down, it's gonna come out. So in order to replace the regulator, we have to remove those 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 bolts. There's like 5 bolts. These are 10 millimeter bolts, so we have to remove all the 5 bolts. So you can use removing this one. And there's 2 bolts which is here, which is inside here. These 2 bolts hold the window. So first we have to remove the this one first. These two bolts first. You just need to loosen it. In this case, in order to remove the window, you have to remove the whole thing first, so that it's easier to go down. So all the bolts, so the five bolts, I show you 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 bolts. You remove this first, and then there's two bolts here, which you need to remove in order to get the window out. So you gently put it down and make sure someone holds the window for you, and then you just pull it up. Just pull it out, yeah. And then make sure you keep it in a secure place. So once the window is out, just need to remove the whole thing. So as you can see, this is broken here. That's why the window was not going down. So we're gonna put the window regulator back. So make sure the regulator is facing your side, like my side. Because in this case, I have this here which holds the window, so I need to move it up in order to put the window. For this, I'm gonna just connect the window regulator temporarily. Just gonna connect it temporarily, and then so that I'm able to move it up. Just need to connect the one. So then we're just gonna move it up so that I can put the motor. You can see it's moving up and down. So I'm just gonna remove it again. You just tie everything back. So make sure it's tight, everything is in place. The connector, just push the lock, see the red lock, you just put it back. Thing is tight. So now we're gonna put the window. So guys, make sure you slide it here first, like the window goes inside here first. You slide it inside, then you push it down. Make sure it goes here too. Make sure it went inside this rib, like there's a slot, make sure it went inside, and then here it just went inside, and then it's okay. So as you can see guys, so this is the slot, so it should go inside the slot here, as you can see. So adjust it, and then it goes down, completely down, secure now. And then you just need to tighten it gently. It should not be like too much pressure to tight. I have to connect the window again, like the regulator again. I can move the window up so that I can tight this side, because I need to tight that side. I need to tight this side bolt now. As you can see now, this bolt, you can see now, like I move it up, so I can get the bolt here and one bolt here, so I can tie this one too. So yeah, it's done, guys. The regulator is back now, so we just need to connect everything. And before we connect everything, we just need to make sure everything is working. So just connect the window and then see if everything is working. Yeah, as you can see, everything is working properly. So we just need to put everything back. So we can start by putting all the connector. So we can get it. This one. Okay. In, so you just pull it and then you push it. You pull it on top, put this in first, the lock. Once the lock is in, so now we just put the cover back. We just give it a tap everywhere. Coming out, so it's fine, everything is in. So now we just put the two screws back. So one screw goes here, and the other one we put it here. Nice, good. Then you put the cover, which goes here. Put the cover back, and then you put this cover to here, and then lastly we put this small cover here. And yeah, it's done, voila, it's done. Okay, if everything is working properly, so we are going to do the final test.
So the mirror.
So we're gonna start with the mirror first. The mirror is working. The other side mirror is working properly. Finger is going down. I'm gonna see the lock. Unlocking properly, unlocking properly. Yeah, so everything is working now. So thank you for watching, guys. So if you like the video, make sure to like and subscribe down below.